OnStar good? Okay, folks. I wasn't sure if I had or hadn't.
No, I'm sure it did.
Sure didn't move.
Oh, I think it might sneak in your car.
Hi, everybody. We are ready to start. Look at that pretty white little girl there in the purple bed. She's doing really good. I am very tired at the moment. Yes, I'm ready to go to bed. Long day. It's been a long week for me, trying to get things done. And I think a lot of you already know that we have to hire in somebody. We need a person to do early morning on a couple of days. And we also need, because of college starting, we're going to... Elizabeth has got to go to school, doggone it. No, we're happy for her. And she goes on Monday, Wednesday, and maybe she has dance on Saturday. So I'm trying to find somebody to work that too. It's hard. It's hard work, and we don't pay. That is a pay job. We don't pay top wages. But, and you gotta love animals, and you have to not mind to get dirty. It happens here. And you have to not mind picking up the three wonderful peas. Poop, puke, and pee.
That's right.
God made our hands to be washed, and by golly, it'll come right off.
Yep.
Sounder, what you got? What you got? So that's hard, trying to find somebody on that. It's just time consuming. And we're trying to also get started on cat stock. We do have awesome people here, volunteers. Have wall outlets with USB ports? No, we don't. I had never even thought of doing that, to be honest with you. Have the wall outlets with USB ports. I'll have to check into that.
I just let him do that.
Yeah. Thanks, Sandra.
She looks like a little raccoon, her face does.
Yeah, it does. So before we get started, we have a lot of boxes. I'll give you all so you don't have to worry about our little girl, Samara. You can see in her picture there, she looks like she's part orange. That's just the Betadine surgical scrub. They say, you look awesome, Kathy. Pain is easy. And she's doing really well. So we had noticed on Sunday, I think it was, that the swelling was going down. Oh, thank you, Beth. We had noticed on Sunday, her left arm, the swelling was going down. And then at that time, I could feel the fracture here. And I saw her using her leg a little bit. So it gave us reason to think that maybe the radial nerve was not damaged, at least not completely. And it was very obvious the fracture was right here. You could feel it beyond a doubt. And the back leg, we knew also had a fracture. And so they did the x-ray today, and what was decided was the back leg, back right leg, the fibula and tibia are both fractured, but they're in alignment. And you know how cats are, if it's in alignment and you just kind of make sure that they rest, usually that will mend pretty good. It'll calcify around there, and that's what we're going to do with that one. So we're not going to pin it, and we rarely put a cast or a splint on a cat. Now the upper left leg is damaged more than the back right leg, and the back right leg looks and does appear to be healing. The front left leg is not doing so good, as he said, is not doing so good. So it's just kind of shattered right in here. So he spent almost 2 hours just working on trying to line everything up. So they have a pin in. It goes down an extended ways, trying to keep it stable. And they did have to open it up a little. They were hoping not to. And she's got the sutures right in here. We'll take those out in 10 days. The pin will come out in 6 weeks. And she's on bed rest for about 4 weeks, for a whole month. So you're not going to see her out and about. Once in a while later, I might get her out. Not now, but we're talking down the road a ways, just for her to have babysitted supervision walks. And that's all it is. And that's for very, very short periods. This is not now, this is for later down the road. So he did tell us he had a very difficult time trying to align this up. But it's stable right now. We'll see how the healing goes. She'll be on 2 pain meds a couple times a day. She's still pretty sleepy from her sedative and her anesthetic. And we'll keep her comfortable all night long. Yeah, Dr. Pettigrew, he is awesome, bone doctor. You know, we have those, but she always likes that cuddly feeling of something around her. Yeah, so I think she'll be okay. I think she'll be okay. I'm thrilled they didn't have to amputate that way. I'm just thrilled. So let's get on with some of these. And just me, are you the cataterry tonight? Because I know Mudgy is gone. Well, wait a minute. She will, and the pain level will get better and better every day. Hi, Zena. MK, calling MK.
So when I get back to work, we're going to have some rest.
Well, I'll tell you what's going on with Penelope and Austin. You know, Austin's just newly neutered, so he's still high on hormones. Penelope is looking for comfort and friendship, and she's probably will be going into a heat cycle soon. They have become very good friends. And Austin thinks he is Penelope's great protector. And I did have to put both of them out in Kitty City today. Austin, I'm going to bet you was a big-time tomcat outside. Oh my gosh, I got after him probably 6 times this morning. And, you know, cat fights are cat fights. We see them every once in a while. But when they do that guttural, deep growl that those tomcats do, and they arch their shoulders up and they bow that head down and the ears go back, that is out and out. I am King Kong, and you guys better watch out. There is that certain look that they do, and the haunting and the hissing, and it's a different kind of a normal hissing. It's very different, and that's Austin. So it takes like 10 to 14 days for a full adult male, which he is, hormones to get tuned down. So he's going to stay out there for that long. We're just letting them settle down, but they have become very good friends, nice friends. And he's her protector, and she is soaking it up. She just is so relaxed in his presence, and it's really nice to see. So we're just letting them chill and just enjoy each other and to find that comfort in each other. Yeah, he can't. Yeah. You might think he can, but there's nothing there right now. Okay, so I think that's all the main questions. We're going to go ahead and get started. And did you all see Megan here today, tonight? I was so happy to see her. And I did a double take. I looked at her, looked down, and I was like, that is Megan. So glad to see her today. No, she. But she
did you push her?
No.
I tell her.
She. Aw, can't we come over here and have Jossie hold you? I didn't mean push. I meant did you see her? I don't know
she
what I meant.
She kind of stumbled.
Yeah, aww. I was helping her.
Stay with Jossie. I think you were trying to catch her belly.
Yeah.
You know where she was most of the morning? Don't tell him.
Oh.
Although I think he knows. Oh my gosh. Jossie was awesome this afternoon. We had some new people here. And what did you call yourself?
Well, there was another word I thought you said.
Tour guide. Tour guide. Yeah, she advised the kids that were here of what's appropriate and what isn't appropriate, and she did a great job. She took them out and showed them the farmyard.
That's about not running. And of course, showed them how to feed carrots. We took them in the barn and got eggs.
She's a good kid. Yeah.
The mom, the grandma. She
before you guys even went out, she came over to my desk and told me that Jossie was just such a great girl. Did I know she is? No, Piper, no, don't want that. I mean, I do want that, but no.
Not quite.
Okay, let's get cracking here. This is from Kathleen M. Kathleen M. from California. Oh.
Thank you.
She's laying on the bottom instead of in the bed.
I think I'm supposed to keep this anonymous, so. But these are really cool. These are for pictures of cats. A gift from the hand and heart, and then they can be put in these envelopes. Suggestion is to use them at cat stock. I will read this in further detail when I can go inside. But I appreciate this, your card, very, very much. And I appreciate you caring about Penelope and Bella. Yeah. Penelope and Bella.
I was out trying to go.
Were you? Kathy, will you put these over there? Yeah, this would be fun to use for something for cat stock. We all come up with ideas. We have people here that are really good at ideas. And thank you for your gift inside there. Yeah. Okay. All right. This one is from Susan 345. Susan 345. My doggie that I've been babysitting for, my granddoggie. Oh, right. Ashlyn is going home tomorrow. Oh, Susan, thank you for this. There's one. Two cases of Fancy Feast. One turkey and one chicken, isn't it? Turkey. Whitefish. I knew that one. From Susan. Thank you, Susan. This is one of the, it says, enjoy your gift. This is one of the items that we were low on, and that just goes back there. Thank you, Susan. The kitties tell you thank you, too, because they love that stuff. Do you want, it's already back there, honey. You'll get some tomorrow morning, okay? Oh, my goodness, somebody's barking. This one is Scott. Heads up. Wow, I love that. I love that. You're doing that.
I can't do it.
I love it. These volunteers we have.
I'm trying. Does it with Pat.
That is true.
You know, my husband makes fun of me that I clean our
desk. This is for Bella and friends. And I'm telling you, guys, if there's any notes, I didn't match up notes this time because. I don't know where the days go. They're just gone.
Don't like it.
Gone that fast. Oh. Bella, Bella, Bella. This is chicken. Bella will love this. Thank you. Thank you very much. This is Elaine. Oh, gosh. Elaine J. Oh, Elaine, thank you. It says, hello, FFRC, for Bella, DeRachel, Jemima, and friends. Regards, fans of FFRC. Elaine, thank you, thank you, thank you. Appreciate that very much. Yeah, that's a kind that I don't think there's a cat in here that does not like that kind. You know, we've been having a little chicken feast going on around here, too. Heads up, kitty. Whoops. Oh, gosh. That was a terrible throw on my part.
It was an assist.
Oh, my goodness. This is from our friend Karen, C-A-R-E-N, Karen F, and this box is heavy, so I think it must be some food. It is. It's canned food. And in that closet, there's lots of room. You can put this in there. Oh, and the pom-poms with the catnip, we use these a lot for our adoption bags, and these as well. Thank you, Karen. And we have one case of frisky pate. How much can you eat? Two? And two cases of frisky pate. And then there's a three friskies pate. And then there's a case of the big cans of friskies. These are the kind we especially use down on the farmyard for the Porchies and the Cobies. No. The Barneys and the Cobies. Because then we don't have to carry so many cans down. These we equate two of these is one can of this. So this helps us a lot. Now, thank you, Karen. You are awesome. Well, she cracks the whip, huh, Alan?
Yeah,
it's just
now. You get trying or you don't. She likes a clean house.
Yeah. I like it.
I do too.
I like it. I remember when Dawn and I wanted to start the cat rescue, and so we went and visited lots of places.
Yeah.
And some were private, some were public, you know, it was all different. And one of the things we noticed was smell.
Yeah.
And I said, can you do this without it smelling? And I remember two places told me, absolutely not, it will always smell. And it's like,
Look, it's just like our house, we have 13 cats. Mm-hmm.
And you would never know it. Yeah.
But that takes a while.
Yeah. Jackson puts us to the test. Let me do this one next.
Yeah, I had someone ask me yesterday how my house doesn't smell.
No.
And I said, well, if you do what you're supposed to do.
That's right. Spay thy cat. Yeah. This is from Cliff V. Cliff V from California. And it's to the cats of FFRC. Yeah, I like that. Peace.
It says open here.
Yeah, we better open here then. Whoops. Seymour's been so funny today. Oh my gosh, I just love that boy. He's so cute and he loves the chicken we've been passing out. Ooh, oh, wow. I would like to, and look at the paper it's on. Oh, this is Robot Man. I would like to give you a hug so large that my arms would wrap around you twice. Thank you. Here are 25 lasers for the kittens and for Jimmy, a robot for his desk or whatever, and a roll of fix-all, which can also be used for Christmas presents. Thank you for sharing your dream with us. Love, Cliff. Look at this. We'll put this back for Christmas. Oh, oh, oh. Happy holidays. Merry Christmas. We can put this in the drawer, and I might just for the fun of it use a little bit now just to fill people off. You know the left drawer of the drawers over there? Wow. Oh my goodness, oh my goodness, oh my goodness.
No, I have a friend who's talking about it. Might be interested in something.
Okay, wonderful.
Interested in like the nail, black and white, or white and black.
Okay.
There's a few here.
Scott would be more.
Yeah. So I'll just show it.
Okay, I would like that. Oh. These are all laser lights, and I love giving stuff like this away at adoptions. Because I know then the kitties are going to have some extra fun. So, Kathy, that will please go in. Am I making a mess?
No, I caught
it. It actually moves.
This go in the doggy's room. Do you know that when we have a bunch of adoption babies in the back? I think you could put them in this one. Cool. Thank you, Kathy. Let's see this. So this goes, those are 25 laser lights. I think his arms are supposed to move, aren't they? Don't want to do too tight. Oh, look at him. He's spitting fire. Isn't that cool? You want to stick that on Jimmy's desk for me?
Yeah.
Oh, and it walks too. Oh gosh, Jimmy's gonna. Oh, that's what it does. It walks, and when it walks, this thing here makes the arms move. Oh gosh. All right, put that on Jimmy's desk. He will love it, won't he? Thank you, Robot Man. He is. He's going to really, really like that. Yeah, thank you. Okay. And this one is... Oh my gosh, it says perishable. This just came though. And it's from Amazon. Maybe it's not. Oh, it is perishable. Oh my gosh. It made it safely. But it's not going to last here long. It's Hershey Nugget. It arrived safely. But who's it from? Wow, what a great
packing
job. Robot
Man said you're welcome.
Okay, I think we better keep these. If anybody has any boo-boos.
Yeah.
Look how that was packed. Oh, here's our slip. this is from our friend in Australia. This is from Haroon. And MK is Haroon. Haroon A. A is his last name. Wow, Haroon, thank you. You know we're all chicken, or we're all chocolate nuts around here.
Ooh.
Oh my gosh, these are good. Haroon, thank you. Yeah, and they made it here safely. They look great. I remember one time, a couple years ago, we had a bag of chocolate arrive, and they literally melted in their bag. This did really well. Thank you, Haroon. Yeah, we have a friend in Australia. Pretty cool, huh? I think we might as well. Do you want to pick one out? The toffee ones are my favorite. One, two, three.
special dark is good for you.
I had a milk chocolate with almonds.
There's another dark chocolate, a couple of them.
Yeah.
These are
dark for your heart.
Yeah. Australia.
Yeah, your chocolate.
Yes, you did your chocolate. I can go with a volunteer pen now. Yeah, chocolate. We're all happy.
You know what? Whatever you can do to get it, try it.
I'm hearing an awful lot of Okay, we're going to do this one.
Chocolate comes from beans. Beans are vegetables.
Yeah, I love it. Oh, this is from Haroon, too. This is also. Oh, my gosh. This is really cool. I'm going to open it down here. Yesterday, I ate so much muskmelon, I was sick. Oh, my gosh. Yep, I can't do hot stuff, but that was a This is a bed for your pet. And this is from Haroon. That's really cool. Yeah.
Purple.
Purple
with kitty on it.
Another Australian here. So it's a sophisticat bed purple kitty. Oh my gosh.
Candy already wants to get in it.
Oh my gosh, look at that. Haroon, this is awesome.
Oh, nice bed.
Isn't that cool?
Look, you can actually take the
cover. I was just going to say, this is what's really nice. Yeah, this kind.
I know where I'm sleeping in.
This kind is nice because it just pops right off of there for washing. Yeah. Oh.
Candy already wants to try it.
Except that's not Candy.
That's not Candy.
That's Candy.
I know, they look so.
They do. Haroon, thank you. Appreciate this so much. Yeah. We should probably wait until. Wait, do you want to put it on the orange table on here? Okay. Go with her. Yeah. There we go. Hey, Kathy, hang on 1 second. Okay, and we have a big box here. Da da da. This came from Zelda and Friend. Zelda, you know what? She's totally cracking me up lately. She sits on the counter a lot, and I think she does it, and she watches me. It kind of is creepy, all the looking. She just watches me. It drives me crazy after a while. Yeah, she's okay. Samara's all right.
She's in Matthew's cup.
I think that's my thing.
But she's a steerer downer. Oh, Zelda and Fran. Oh my gosh. Wetzel Stovers. Solid chocolate. Yeah. You know where to put that, Kathy, in the pen. But I
more?
Lord.
I'm jelly and chocolate.
We have more. This is Russell Stover's. MK, these are bunny wabbits.
There's more.
These are the chocolate covered marshmallow one. Oh, and this is always a big hit. The Smokehouse almonds and beefsteak jumbo. Yeah, I can see Samara two ways. I can see her right up there on the cam, just like what you are seeing. And right there, I can see her. She's like 15 feet from me right here. So I can double see her. Yep, she's okay. Styrofoam plates, we were low on. I thank you. Zelda is so smart. She knows what we were low on. There's four of them, and there's 40 in each one. Oh, my gosh. Wow, this is definitely a volunteer heaven here. This is all kinds of chocolate. Oh, these are yum. Peach. These are like the peach rings.
I love them.
All kinds of that. There's also another smokehouse almond. Oh, here's something we don't get too often. Pistachios. Those are good for people. Aren't they good for us?
They are.
Aren't they? Yeah.
They're good for us.
They are.
And Kathy. Oh, I love those.
Beef steak, another one. And... oh, here. Now, Kathy, this is all for volunteers. In that hand. I think we're still okay on space, aren't we? And now we got something for the kitties. We have Multipet cat toys. Oh, these are, oh my gosh, these are ticks. This one is a tick, a paw print. There's a flea, and then a feather toy. That one's a flea. Oh, gosh. Maybe there'll be some of these snackers left for when you guys come to Catstock, but I doubt it. Sorry. And there's all kinds of, oh, these are those skinnies for cats. They've had one of these before, the rooster, and they liked it. Oh, my gosh, that's cute. Cute. We should make sure Connie should get one of those for her kitties, for, any of her kitties. Lots of them came from us. Oops. And one more skinny. Should we do that? Why don't you stick that rooster in that pen? Yeah, thank you. Thank you for this. This is great. Yeah. Yes, I know. And know his friends. Yes. And there's another one from Zelda, too. Oops, let's take that over. Thank you, Jackie. Here's another one. Well, let me find. Here it is.
Oh, dear.
Oh, golly. Here, get back to bring those balloons down. Wowzer. Can you, here, there you go, honey. You want to set it there? There you go, babe. Wow, I was seeing how many pounds this is, but I don't see it. This is a heavy one, and this is from Zelda also, from Zelda Moss. Oh, gosh, Kat, did you see what that says on there? On the end, perishable.
Oh, yeah. So you better open it.
Better open it. Watch your fingers. This is also from Zelda. Oh. We'll just stick this one over here. Get that to the right person. Okay. Oh, this is really nice.
Candy?
To save me opening, unloading all this. This is great.
Oh my gosh.
Zelda's friend wrote this on here. So, MK, if you're ready, there's 18 pounds of tuna, 16 pounds of salmon, 4 pounds of clam, and 5 pounds of chicken. So, MK, tuna's 18 pounds, salmon's 16 pounds, clams is 4 pounds, and chicken is 5 pounds. I have to tell you, my sister Judy that works on Tuesday, she looks real hard every week for a can of clams. She special feeds this to the cats, and it's just her fun thing to do. So Zelda and friend, Zelda's friend, thank you for that. I appreciate it. I'm going to see if I can carry this over. I'm going to get Steve. Hey, Steve.
One more, but wow. I might not.
No, Steve's coming out. Let him talk. Steve, could you help Kathy first?
I think John's got it.
Okay, Steve, but can you take this in on the floor in the storage room? Okay. And then Joey, you want this spot?
Yeah, that's heavier than this.
Okay, well,
I could tell this by the way you picked it up.
By the way,
and this is heavy too. This one wasn't for number one. No. Is Beth on? Is Eagle Watcher on? Not your Friday. Is Eagle Watcher on? Do you guys hear the bells ringing? That's Scott playing with little chimes on Dodger's pen. Is Scott? That's a Boston. Did you? Was it good? Amy? Eagle Watcher. There, Eagle Watcher, are these for now or do you want me to wait till you're here?
Okay.
Do you want to lift that heavy one up here? And
I can get it.
I brought it up.
No. That's for Amy. Thank you, Bill, honey. We pick up cats all day long. Beth, do you want me to wait on these till you get here, or do you want me to? I see you there. Well, Kathy, I'm going to open this one, and maybe you can keep an eye on Beth's name coming up there, Eagle Watcher, if we should open or not. But this one is not from her, no. Okay. So we're going to go ahead. What does that say? Fire?
It's their advertising.
Fire phone.
Amazon has a phone
now. Amazon
has?
Yeah.
Amazon Fire phone.
Wait a minute. Who is this from? I don't know. This is a good. Oh, maybe we know here. Oh my gosh. This is from Haroon, too. Haroon. Okay. Sorry. Thanks, MK. This is from Haroon, too. I'm from Australia. This is really good food. This is that wellness. There's this is cat wellness, a case of that. This is nice food. And this is wellness. Everything goes in the left till Friday. This is another case of the same kind wellness. There's two of them.
You can watch it.
Okay. Good eyes, Josie. Thank you, Beth. And that's all of that. Oh my gosh. Oh, Haroon, we hit the jackpot here. Inside these. Wow, this box is. There's. Okay, thanks, MK. Hey, MK for Haroon. There's three boxes of these, so nine of these. We were really getting low on these. We do try to be conservative with these, but we do heavily use these. Now, there's three boxes of these, and there's three in each one. Thank you, Haroon. Yeah, nice. Very nice. These are Clorox wipes. You can just go on the floor out there, and then tomorrow I'll sort. Yeah.
There's three of them.
There's three of them, yes. So there's nine of these all together. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Very nice. Can you get three, Kathy? You sure?
Yeah.
I think the kitty should be done with that one, too. Wait, that's a feel the barb. Kind of a little sharp there. That's how it sticks in there, too. Wow, Haroon, thank you. You okay, Trucker Boy? This one next?
Okay.
No, Matthew Scott has some white. Some white. Yeah.
All right, who are you?
Now, this is Scott.
This is Scott.
Yeah.
I get confused. Scott and Matthew Scott.
Yeah, I thought I had a confusion.
I was thinking.
There's a Matthew Scott is white and black. Matthew Scott is two names, and black and white is two words. So you can think of it that way. Scott is one word, and he's one color.
Is he kind of black? No,
he's short hair. This is from Beth. This is from our friend Eagle Watcher. Can she get down?
Yeah.
These kitties. Oh. Beth, kitties are going to love you. There are 12 cans of chicken breast. Thank you. I always do the breakfast in the morning, and I love to use one can. Are you okay? One can of chicken. I thought she poked her eye right here in the breakfast dish, and so the kitties love me just because of that. Though, so there's 12. There's 12 cans of this MK. Wow. Thank you, Beth. Wow. And that stuff is really good. And there's 2 cases of Friskies. Thank you, Beth. 2 cases of Friskies, too. Still got plenty of room, I'm sure, back there. Yeah. Thank you, Beth. Appreciate this. Kitties love this.
Boy,
it just doesn't work like
that.
Yeah, well, of course. I love it.
Thank you.
Yeah, she's a sweetie. Wow. Yeah, but I always say that's why the kitties like me, because I give them a can of chicken in the morning.
What's
up?
Yeah, we did, so.
Wow. Thanks, Beth. And, wow, this is like Christmas tonight. We should have kept track of how many boxes. This is way wonderful. This came through Amazon, too, and it says perishable. And remember, we know what happened on the last one that said perishable. Oh, and it's well wrapped. Oh, does anybody need these for? Yeah, there you go. There's 4 good ones. Whoa, this has to be.
Oh my gosh, those are my absolute favorite.
These are your absolute favorite.
My mother used to buy them for me every year.
This is Haroon. Haroon, you have totally spoiled us.
Oh my, those are wonderful. Those are the best.
They make them 48 of them. Yum. Yeah, they do. They like me because of the chicken. And sardines, yeah. Wow, 10 boxes so far. Wow, MK, thank you. Haroon, we think you're pretty cool. We love our snackers. You know, that's what keeps us going. I should say that's what. Well, but you said you had all those points out. Can you have one? Haroon, this is really nice. Thank you. She would.
I think we're
should just move in the room.
Okay. Oh, it would be. Okay, cool. There you go, her room already sampled. Yeah. I think the cam is okay. Dawnstar's on, so. And so's Nampa. They can, they'll help if it's gotten crooked. Wow, pretty cool. This one says heavy caution, and this is from Haroon. This is Christmas, like Christmas from Haroon.
Haroon must be Santa.
Oh, we have a birth. We have a birth. Da da da. We have an Australian cousin.
We have one, don't you?
We have a whole family of these. I gotta take this off. Hey, Haroon, thank you. Listen. He says, I'm home. Where's my cousins? Do you? Listen to that. Oh, he's got to be neutered yet, though, before he can go with his cousins. He's got to have his collar on. Thank you, Haroon. I'll stick him up here. Tomorrow will be his surgery day.
You know, I
went
him first.
Oh, gosh. Oh, my goodness. What is this? Wow. This is Kemi Pure Blue. Kemi Pure Blue. I wonder if this is a... okay, now you have to stop all that squeaking. I think this is one of those extra things they throw in sometimes for Foster Smith, because Haroon ordered our squeaky, our cousin, and two cases of KMR. Thank you, Haroon. I just really appreciate this so much. There's one. Please go in the doggy's room on the floor till I rotate. Okay. And two. Do you want to sit down and play with these?
Yeah.
Okay. No, this is Kemi Pure Blue. Premium activated carbon and high grade ion resin. It's for aquarium. I'll see if we have a volunteer that has the aquarium. Thank you, Haroon. Okay. He has to go in the surgery suite tomorrow. You're too noisy. Do you want to stick him right inside the door? And we'll neuter him tomorrow.
Hey, we'll get his collar on tomorrow.
That's his signature that he's neutered.
He just looked at me like, he never knows what to do. Oh, here.
Poor guy. Oh, now what are you doing, Murphy? Hey, what did I just see? Come here. Oh, my goodness. We got to clean those ears again. Let's put you right down here. You can play in there. Can you scooch?
That's you. But that's why I
like it. I'm on a plate for Murphy here. This box, and I think there's one more right down here where Candy is from Mayumi from Japan. Wow, we're going all over the world today. Oh my gosh. Oh. Mayumi, you always do the coolest cards. This is a kitty in the fishbowl. Yeah, that kid, that cousin is way too loud. Says, please find nose saliva tissue for the center, our Kleenex. It's a bless you from me. 2 bags of these. She calls them, oh my goodness, bomb cushion are for volunteers. These are so yummy. It's even better if you put them in a fridge before eating them. And here you are, Kitty. Fish bonitos. Oh my gosh. I believe some of this is extra yummy stuff that Mayumi sends. And I always put it right up there in the middle one. I mean, everybody can see it, but it's like nobody uses it because they don't think they should. Now I'm telling all my secrets. So I use them. And it's some of them are fish and some are chicken. They're like fillets. This one, oh, the dark blue is dark blue is scallop flavor. And then there's 2 cans of salmon with lobster. And these are for the patties. These are for the patties. So we'll do that for their birthday tomorrow. Happy birthday, boys. Love you. Hope everything's just great with you. This is FFRC Nation Tokyo branch. Mayumi. So I stick these things up there. And this is why the kitties like me too, because I use this good stuff for Mayumi. These go in the middle, on the bottom, above the dog foods. But anybody can use them. Yeah. And Kathy, do you want to just pick those or kind of hide them? Yeah, and I'll use those for breakfast. And then these go in the volunteer can. Mayumi, thank you. Thank you, thank you. Oh, yeah, we love all this stuff. And these Kleenexes, these are so nice. They've got kitties and bunnies and piggies' noses on the outside of them. And we just love these Kleenexes. Yeah, we got to have Kleenexes all the way from Japan so our noses feel good. So, Mayumi, thank you for this. We do like this. And I probably end up telling Elizabeth to take a box because she loves this stuff too. My mom, when she comes here and she needs to blow her nose or wipe her nose, she always says, you know, the one you say is from Japan. So these Kleenexes are famous. I think Murphy needs some more. Those are still in the storage room. Okay, just a minute, Murphy. Just a minute. There's another box from Mayumi. Oh my goodness. Oh gosh. Mayumi, thank you. There were there was 8 of them, MK, and then in this box there's 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. So 18 boxes of Kleenexes. This is wonderful. We have to get our Kleenexes all the way from Japan. That's so funny. Yeah. Yeah, this stuff is very nice, Kleenex. Let's try it out. Oh my gosh, we love it.
I think so.
Oh my, we have 4 more boxes. Oh, this one's another heavy one. Wow. This is from WEG.com. WEG.com. Now I have some extra Kleenexes to wipe Candy's nose. You have to have your nose blowed every morning. Yes. Oh, this is wonderful. Wonderful, wonderful. Oh boy, I don't have a name on this, but let's double check here. This is from Jaja. This is from our kitty that was adopted from us. Jaja and her mama. This is four cases of kitten cans. This is really nice. Last week when I went to pull out the cans for their gruel, I've been pulling 10 cans out at a time. And we had one and three-fourths of a case left, so you guys have really helped us get these restocked again, and I thank you. Yeah, you can see Samara sleeping up there. She's really nice and peaceful and restful. Yeah, thank you, Jaja, Mama. How about, I wonder if we could just stop real quick and clean her ears, and then she can come out.
Can I just put these on the counter for a minute? Yeah. Eventually it'll be good.
Sorry. Right now, it's okay. Okay. Okay.
Cool.
Because
I'm
my
dear. What are you doing?
We used to come out here as I don't.
Board?
Yeah.
Yeah. Boy, that's been a while ago, hasn't it?
Yeah, he
died in the fall. Oh, he did. Wow. We used to board him, right? We're just going to do these ears real quick, folks, so she can come out. Can you actually jump over with it?
No.
In here, huh? The kitty's going to get you.
Ellen, you can't
believe
me.
Did you know that?
No.
Let's get old spit. Jocelyn's saliva.
This kitty came in with mega ear mites. So even though this still looks bad, it's a whole lot better than it was. Kitties have to come first. And Murphy said, I don't want to wait in that pen any longer. You can always tell when they're dying in there. Because they're kind of crispy-ish.
Yeah. Feel better.
Yeah.
I think that's on the magic already.
Yeah. Maybe we can do it just on that. Okay, now if you can just leave it here one more minute. I'm going to give her a little bit. Whoops, we got to clean that off.
You get baby food, Patty?
Tomorrow's his birthday.
I'll have to take out the pictures and then I can put them in the corner.
Yeah.
Get it on.
Oh, no, Howard. Good boy. Be my Dexter.
Getting all upset, aren't you?
Come on.
Candy, love up Murphy.
You imagine if
those love them up on their tongue? Right now, you don't like it.
And she's sitting there going,
"Aren't you here?" Does that make your tongue feel funny after a while, Jossie?
Yeah,
taste on it. If that makes your tongue feel funny.
Yeah, I
do. Oh my God.
I just like to take this little flick and like, you know, bunch of it.
Wow. Everybody here is either a volunteer, visitor, or someone looking at kitties. You've had lots of company lately. Very nice. Very, very nice. This one is from our friend Oil Sands Girl, who she is on. She's one of our wonderful mods. Have I mentioned how much I appreciate our mods? Oh. Thank you, Oil Sands. This is good. This is adult cat food. It's an indoor adult. Our Porchies like it too. Our Barneys like it. This is really good food. But we do tend to use this inside here. It's good. Thank you. Oil Sands, thank you. Are you okay to carry that?
Hey, Amy, can you get the door card?
Okay.
Yeah,
let's
just go in the
storeroom. Yeah. Oh, Sam, thank you for that. Oh, my gosh. Yeah, it's been a busy, busy day today.
No, Trayvon, no.
I think I have to apologize to the mods because I haven't hardly got to chat to them lately. It just seems like my days are gone before I start. Okay, who's playing?
Oh, he was. Yeah, just kick the ball to him.
And this box, this is from Royal Sands Girl, too. Yeah, Samara is doing really well. She did not get, I got a list of when she had her pain meds at the vet's office. We don't want to do too soon. We don't want to do too late. So she'll get them to get her clear through the night. So moderators, if you can, for the night people that come on, assure whoever may ask that she does and has pain meds. She will not go without them.
Oh, is this kitty? This is cat.
Hello, Sam. Thank you. This is a big, this is kitten. Thank you. Thank you. I appreciate this so much. This is good food. First ingredient is chicken. And that's good. I had someone that was here this week, and they said, well, their litter boxes are really have funny looking poo in it. And I said, well, what are you feeding them? And they said the one dry cat food that I always tell people not to use because it's major amount of food coloring, and that's what they were using. There was green and yellow and red colors of food in it, and it just went right through this poor caddy. And so I'm hoping they changed their diet. Okay. Over here. Oh, okay. Okay. Cool. Thank you for that. Okay. Like Murphy again, maybe. That dilute calico.
Oh, yeah. That you want to do?
Trucker.
Just over there.
Just a little extra food. And if you want to see, oh, there she's in the little box.
She's been laying in it.
Yeah. Oh, she's been
she's
in her
right now.
It's okay. I know,
right? It's okay.
Jackie.
Wow, that's pretty cool.
Okay, so anybody that's a little proactive is my favorite.
Yeah. And especially,
it was one of the nice stuff we had. Yeah. It was so nice thing.
And Trucker, you know who goes in the back.
Yes.
Trucker and Tyler.
I guess that's Thomas.
Okay, you got it. Thank you, Joni. This is our last box. Wow. This has been a super duper great box tonight. And this one is also from Royal Sands Grill. Isn't that cool how that worked out? All of Royal Sands was at the end. Oh, so we have the dry food. Now we have the canned. Oh. Thank you. This is cool. One case of the Fancy Feast turkey. Appreciate it. And...
They're old dogs.
They don't. No, this is 6-inch. Yeah. These are the 6-inch paper plates. these are perfect, Royal Sands. Thank you. Well used. Yeah. Saves us an awful lot of dishwashing. Oh, and here's. Now we have 12 of these all together. I'm going to go ahead and open that. There's 12. Actually, we have room to put all these on our shelf. 12 cans of, three bottles or containers of the Clorox wipes. Yeah, thank you. I bet we go through a whole one of those every day. Yeah. Zazzle? Let me look, Beth. Hang on.
You're going to make a real point today?
And there's also 1,000. Nine-inch white paper plates. Oil Sands, thank you. You are awesome. I appreciate it. Wow. Wow. This was a whole lot of good stuff. Mm-hmm. Yep. We use them. There's really not much that we get that we don't use. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you for this oil. Yep. Let me check on that right now. Hang on here.
Are you going to use the whole box? Good.
I'm taking it home. No, you're not. You know what happened?
Yeah, but
we'll eat them and give them up.
Bye.
The chat that eats plastic.
No, I know.
It's not right. Oh, no. Any in the world.
She's my cat.
Like, wherever she is, we have to do it.
Beth, I don't have a package here from Zazzle.
Good girl.
Can you tell me, was it supposed to have been sent already? Yeah, this is really wonderful. We were getting low on some of that stuff that you all sent. I appreciate it very, very much. I don't know what we would do. We would be in trouble without you folks' help. Truly, truly. Yeah, I'm going to try to call it a early night. We're going to try. Okay, I bet that means it'll be here tomorrow then, Eagle. I betcha. So many times they do that. They say that and then it's the next day. It wasn't signed by anyone, was it?
It's really cute. I don't like how it is.
Well, Little these kitties kids. Are pretty cool kitties. We have just such wonderful people helping us. Yeah. So everything that you're seeing from Samara is completely natural, completely normal. And no, Linda. We always do reference checks and that, so we have to do that. I'll do that, DeWitty. So Mods, maybe just pass it on to the night Mods and the early morning Mods that she's fine. She's going to have her pain meds in. She's got them in right now, but we will keep them up as they wear off. Penelope is doing good. She's out in Kitty City just kind of chilling for a while with her friend Austin. Thank you all for the great boxes, everybody out there. Thank you, Shauna. Some of you will be getting your things that Mish and Vern did last week. And then today we already started packing up the things that went on the flash sale that Joni made. And Katie helped her. We have a very nice soft bed in there. It's got padding underneath all of that. Yeah. He is neutered. She is not yet, but they're okay together. My mom, she's doing okay. She's just going through a little struggle period right now. I'm just hoping that things will improve. She's not quite mentally ready to come here yet, but I do think it's getting closer. Penelope and Austin are both in Kitty City. And I do have a note on here about our, almost out of battery, so I better look fast. Jennifer, she just sent another message. Okay, so she said that her and her husband is going to rent a car. They're going to leave about 7 o'clock tonight and be on the road, and they will be here early Wednesday morning. I think that is probably right. She's writing back again. So they're getting the rental car packed, and they're going to have a shower and hit the road. Tiny Tim will be here tomorrow morning, I believe, instead of early afternoon. It is very stressful. I just wanted her to come back here with me today. She's just not quite ready. I just don't want her to fall. Okay, Bets. Thank you, Bets.
Yes, me too.
Oh, Thursday morning instead of Thursday early afternoon. Yeah. Okay. So as they get closer and closer, I'm sure they'll give us a kind of a tentative time, and then I'll for sure let you all know. Okay, I gotta go talk to this young lady, and I will talk to you all later. Yeah, I'm hoping so, Ms. Al. All right. So,
okay, so, well, I like that one.
Okay.